She was just standing there in the middle of the road, frozen. So I got out of the car and I walked over to see if she was okay. And she leaned over and whispered in my ear.
What did she say?
I mean, I think Frank wants me to go talk to her, you know, because the last time I saw him, he asked me if I knew about time travel. And she wrote a book about it, so they can't be like a coincidence, right?
She died when I was 8.